the matter?
The place no good.
Why, is it the cousins?
The cousins are hopeless, but that's not it.
What is it then?
It's just childish, that's all.
I'm terribly sorry, dearest. I'll definitely be down at the weekend.
I quite understand.
It's these wretched revisions to the statement relating to defense.
Rearmament.
Afraid so.
Everyone's against it, you know that.
Not in this office.
Well, I certainly am. Yes, I will. I always get your secretary. She's like a wall. I know. Nonetheless, she... I didn't say she looked like a wall.
You really must come to London.
Yes, I didn't know what I thought I'd find back here. Certainly no sign of it, whatever it was.
Girls getting all sorts of jobs these days, you'd be amazed.
What you call a leg over. Aye, aye. Thought maybe you'd spotted some crumpet.
You having doubts again?
No, this way. You north.
Oh, now you've offended her.
Thank you.
I'll tell you something else which is true. See a nun, or a priest, or a monk, shoot them, ask questions later. A Jerry in disguise. Wish I'd done the same when I was a nipper.
You know, I always thought there was something fishy about Father O'Malley. Father Count Von Hitler O'Malley. I should have shot him right there and then. Hail Mary, bang! And all the nuns at me school, bang! Bang, bang!
Go on.
Now we're stopping here. Me and Mace have decided.
Have we?
Every man for himself. Yeah, right, orders. I'll move on.
The only bloke I ever met can walk in his sleep. Come on in. We're sticking with you. And that private is a fucking order.
Nettle.
Yes, Mace?
Shut up. Thank you.